Assalamualaikum everyone. Okay, and thank you for joining us on the fourth and final episode of the biggest tribute story set. Let us have a quick recap of the last two episodes before we start the story. Okay, so in the second episode, we learned that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was instructed, no, Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam was instructed by Allah to leave his baby son Ismail and his wife Hajar alayhi salatu wasalam at a barren desert called Bakka on their own with just a pouch of water and some dates for sustenance. Now, so what happened? Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam and Ismail then went to the location that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had shown them, and they started to dig the area with their pickaxes until they could place the foundation of the Kaaba. Arafah, one of the best thing to do is to fast. That's number one. Is to do lots of worshipping, read Quran, do lots of worshipping, make salah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the most important thing is to make dua, because in the day of Arafah, even though you are not in Hajj, Allah will listen to your dua. Jamarat, which is to throw stones at the three pillars. So you throw stones over there. Okay? So what happened? Why do you throw stones over there? This is to remind you that we humans, whatever thing that shaitan is trying to stop us, we are going to go against you. Not Allah, but go against you. And Tori is the biggest tribute to Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salatu wasalam for all his strong faith in Allah, sacrifices, and complete reliance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.